You got to shut it down.
That's in the hole between the two infielders with the shifter.
Right there, Kipnis quit because he thought Cabrera was going to come over and get it.
Same thing that almost the exact same spot Gordon hit it last time up. Cabrera made the diving stop but couldn't throw him out. This time, well, almost like two outfielders going for a fly ball and they look at each other.
That's the difference because you don't know. You don't play many guys over there. And infielders, you don't have time to communicate. Kipnis thought he could have got there with the backhand, but he felt it would have been a play that Cabrera could make because he did it the last time.